Oh, good. Leo Ray!
If I put my arms down like this, you boo! Woo! That was weak! This is practice! If I put my arms down like this, you boo! When I say blood makes the grass grow, you say kill, kill, kill. Oh, you are a veteran at this.
You need to find colors.
Blood makes the grass grow.
Somebody over there can see.
Blood makes the grass grow.
Kill, kill, kill.
Blood makes the grass grow.
Kill, kill, kill.
Or if he says it, you also do the same thing.
We can all say, there used to be different ones. There used to be good ones.
Yeah, apparently all of the Leo Ellery ones are small.
Blood and gore, we want more. Blood and gore,
we want more.
Blood and gore,
we want more.
Blood and gore,
we want more.
Blood and gore, we want more.
This is a very violent crowd.
So many flags.
I haven't bought them all yet.
I'll
try and go
over there has the spear.
I'll
take my one incredibly enthusiastic.
We
have them surrounded!
That is why they call them fanatics.
We're just crazy enough. Where's my double axe?
Is there a way to attach this to it? Yes, there is.
Everyone welcomes the queen with God Save the Queen!
God Save the Queen!
Why can't you be loud like this old?
Welcome, Queen Elizabeth.
I'll do it.
You had a knight in ceremonies, I imagine.
Indeed, I've amassed what you want.
Wow.
I was only allowed a knight.
These knights now joust on the two-sitter.
Oh, I do. I would like to see it.
Your Majesty's welcome.
It's a sex thing.
May we proceed?
Please do.
My lords and ladies, we come today at 5 o'clock.
I've never had that.
These two knights fight to the death. Competitors for the day. In the colors of maroon and steel, the beast from the east. Put your hands together for Dame Ellery of Kaver. Her challenger, the champion of the Emerald Isle, put your hands together for Lady Leary of League! Now, my lords and ladies, before we get to the blood and the gore, we need these knights to test these fields to make sure that they are suitable for honorable combat. We will do this with a series of games.
Woo!
I love games.
First up is the game we call the Boar Hunt, simulating the knights and their squires hunting that most dangerous of game. The wild boar. The knights will come down to their squires, who will throw them a spear. They will hit the ground quintain and then spear the boar at the end, represented by the hay bale. Dame Ellery, the field is thine.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Lady Ellery!
Thank you.
Preparation for Lady Leary's run. Lady Leary, the field is thine.
Woo! Woo! I can still hear him. You're not loud enough.
Comes around for the second one.
Yes.
Steal!
If I can still hear him, you are not loud enough.
My lords and ladies. Let's bring out the smaller quintain targets. These targets are smaller and closer to the ground.
Do what you have making
it a little bit more difficult.
Lady Ellery! Is your field ready? Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
If I can hear him, you are not.
I can't hear myself.
How does a hay bear like a bull?
I don't know, but
he can't. Either of them can live out the sun by the end of the day of the paper.
Lady Leary.
Jing!
My lords and ladies, let's put a heavy lance in these ladies' hands in preparation for their fight to the death later.
Yay!
During their joust, in but a few minutes, they not only have to hit hard, they have to hit accurately. They will come down with their heavy lances down the list and hit this small, orange target. Then they will come around and knock down the standing quintain representing an opposing knight. Dame Ellery, you are up first.
To be fair.
How are you doing?
Ellery.
To be fair, all of these peasants are Barclays.
Hey!
Let's go!
And on that note, Lady Ellery, the field is thine.
Yay!
Wait.
First run, she turns her horse around.
Oops.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Yay! Yay! Yay! Yay! Yay!
He needs salad.
Well done! My lord, and lady, it sounds like you've come here to see a little butt.
Yay!
Pass me a little door.
Yay!
So, what we would like to do is we're going to play a game called The Smallest Piece. You might have seen this in our first show this morning, where we knocked it off stage. Well, today we are going to put it on the head of Squire Nicholas.
On his head.
Yeah!
Squire Nicholas!
So, Squire Nicholas, are you ready?
Yes!
Now, those ladies, if you're squeamish, cover your eyes.
Lady Ellery!
Woo! Run for the smallest piece. And the smallest piece from the apple, not from Squire Nicholas.
Lady Ellery! Blood and gutter! Lady Ellery!
She hit him!
Did you kill him?
Lady Leary, you could use a mace and destroy this apple and still win this contest. But let's see if you can give us the smallest piece.
Use a mace!
Yay! We want blood and gore! Oh.
Blood and gore!
Blood and gore!
Woo! Well,
Lady Ellery!
I'd like to see them try it one more time.
Yay! Yeah. But she got it.
Surely she got you better than
that. You pulled the stem off. Fine. Lady Leary wins it by biting the apple off!
Boo!
One of our knights cheats by paying off the squires in our ring contest with their ring lances. So, we have changed up the contest slightly so that there's no more cheating. Miss Bavaria.
Whoever could he be?
So, our squires will hold the ring stanchions up, and each of our knights will try and pick the rings off these stanchions. Squires, ready your stanchions and ready your rings, and please give our knights their ring lances. Dame Ellery, the field is thine.
Lady Ellery! Yeah!
If I can hear him over you, you are not loud enough! Yes!
Lady Leary, the field is
thine!
Again, if I can hear him, you need to be louder.
For these ladies.
I think the question is, who has duck
tape? Dame Ellery. At your leisure.
I mean, tape of duck.
Yeah,
Lady Ellery! Yeah, one ring. Well struck.
You, sir, in the red sash, yeah, I can see you not cheering or booing.
Lady Larry.
Excuse me, I'm also. You can watch me as well.
I need a flag.
This time she's selling them.
Mama,
you got a hamster. They're going to. She's selling them because the money goes to
Your Majesty.
I don't know.
$3.
Would you for water have a smaller ring?
But all the money goes to rescuing
the Oh, you mean like this one?
Yes!
Yeah.
Aww.
The Queen and King's rings! Let's hold out the
Only a queen's hand on the line? Come now!
We told her to hold out, not you.
Dame Ellery.
Boom!
This is your sovereign. Do not hurt
her. Hey, switching sides!
No, she did not get
it. Oh, Lady Ellery!
Take your time, Lady Mary.
You try it.
Pirate gambling money.
Switching arms. They're not happy.
We're gone.
No.
Boom!
Boom! Oh,
she got it, it just didn't come out of the statue. So I'm going to
not a thing! Not a thing!
French sabotage, please.
So, my lords and ladies, you have seen skill with a spear. You've seen skill with a sword. Are we ready to see these women fight to the death?
Yeah!
Is this adequate for this contest? Dame Ellery, do you find this field adequate?
I would love to see a little more maroon on it, yes.
Woo!
Well, cow.
My knights, please prepare to your quarters and be armed
at the
ball!
Grass grow!
Kill, kill, kill!
Love this grass grow!
Boom!
Cut!
My girl is
Dame Ellery has her helmet and is putting it on. She is riding upon a noble steed, Augustus!
Yay!
Augustus! Dame Ellery has her helmet on and she is receiving her shield. She is riding upon her noble steed. Ozymandias, put your hands together for Ozymandias! Shield our horses!
Let's be honest, how many of you don't?
Our knights are getting ready.
Yeah!
And down the list! Well struck!
Well struck. Cheers,
that's
the can, otherwise you don't get any
fun.
What
did
he say?
Another
glass. Why is he
You have to cheer louder than that, for blood!
We want more!
Well struck, Ellery, well struck.
Well struck, Lady Ellery!
You're giving him the head.
Lady Ellery is experiencing technical difficulties. Please stand by.
Lord Mix the Grass Grow!
Hold have their lances.
Yeah. Lady Ellery!
These knights are very evenly matched.
Lady Ellery! 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 Ellery!
Woo!
Woo! Woo! As loud as I am, happy.
Excellent strikes, my ladies. Excellent.
I do see you in that corner. All of you are not cheering. Cheer!
We want more.
Let it go.
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 We want more. We want.
Imagine
if you
don't know anything about that.
They turn to the
list.
Lord makes the grass grow.
Kill, kill, kill.
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 Sorry, we're still going. Apparently, we're still going.
Run, run.
Stabber! Get after it!
Let him go!
She's not dead yet!
Yes, she is!
She's not dead yet!
Yes, she is!
Stick a fork in her, she's dead!
Yes, no, exactly. Valerie! Yes. Fight back!
Yes, stop.
I'm in that stuff too!
Look at them wheel away the daddy!
No, I like it!
Right. And gentlemen, if you should like to join us for final revels, they should.